Managers available now who could join Manchester United if they sacked Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. Any move to get rid of Solskjaer would need a contingency plan from United, and at the moment, there aren't many managers available on the market. It's a sad state of affairs at Manchester United as the footballing world continues to banter the incompetence at the club. The 2-0 defeat to Manchester City at Old Trafford was abysmal and showed how far United are in their quest for trophies. Surprisingly, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is still in a job. The men understand Solskjaer is increasingly at risk of losing his managerial position at Manchester United after a pathetic performance against Man City at the weekend, though the club are still somewhat reluctant to make a change without any obvious contingency plan in place. That's where the problem lies currently. There aren't many available managers on the market to come in and do a job at Old Trafford. Arguably, the best option is to bring in an interim and wait until next summer until more options become available. But, when you think about the current situation, United need to make a change now. So, it's a weird situation to be in. This got us thinking, so our United On My Mind writer, Omar Garrick, has taken a look at 5 managers who are available now to come in and do a job at Manchester United. 1. Zinedine Zidane. This is an obvious one and he's probably at the top of a lot of people's wish lists. Zinedine Zidane won 3 Champions League trophies as the manager of Real Madrid, and I don't think anyone can doubt your managerial abilities if you can do that. It's a brilliant achievement. There's no doubt that Zidane would come into Old Trafford with status and class. He's already managed the likes of Cristiano Ronaldo and Rafael Varane, plus it's been well documented how much he wanted Paul Pogba at Real Madrid. Out of the current managers available, he's probably the best option, but would he come to United? I'm not sure he would. It's worth making an approach though. 2. Ralf Rangnick. At 63 years of age, Rangnick has loads of experience in managing at elite level clubs but hasn't been in management for a while. The German has been attributed as the catalyst for the current crop of German coaches and was highly influential in adopting the philosophy of gegen pressing, where after losing possession, the team immediately attempts to win back possession, rather than falling back to regroup. Rangnick's most successful period was with Schalke, where he won the 2011 DFB Pokal and reached the semi-finals of the UEFA Champions League. Now, Rangnick would be a good appointment at the interim level, but permanently, United would be wise to look at other options. The 48-year-old has won 9 trophies throughout his career and has a reputation for playing a solid 3-4-1-2 formation. United have lined up with something similar in recent weeks. He could actually get the team ticking in that formation, seeing as it's his speciality. Again, I think I'd only consider him as an interim. Other than Zidane, I don't think I'd take any of the managers available on a permanent basis, unless they win United the Champions League. 5. Steve Bruce. I couldn't leave him out, could I? He's just been sacked by Newcastle, but what he'd definitely give United is a style of play. Hoof the ball up to Ronaldo and hope for the best. You can't hate on Steve Bruce because he's such a nice bloke and a United legend. The Sheffield Wednesday header will always live long in the memory for Red supporters. If he came to the club, he'd certainly give it his best shot, and I could even see him lifting the Champions League. Please take this as a joke.